I thought he made a really compelling argument for why it was important to proceed based on the evidentiary record that has been established so far. Because one of the Republican points that has been raised by Castor and including by Professor Turley last week was that really this is a thin evidentiary record and that the Democrats should wait until they have more evidence and continue the process to get compliance with their subpoenas before they proceed. And I thought Schiff just answered that beautifully by saying, we don't have time because we have this imminent threat to the upcoming election, and I can point to the 8 months it took to get a district court ruling on one of the most important witnesses who would have witnessed about obstruction related to the Mueller investigation. Yeah. That decision now has to go up on appeal, and it would go then further to the U.S. Supreme Court. So I thought he answered that Republican argument about why not wait beautifully.
And it is ridiculous.